So, pretty much, this is just to see if, like any water or anything comes up, splatters up on the bottom. So, let's see what happens. I didn't really see anything, so... Yeah, looks pretty good. A lot of, like, mineral deposits in the tank. This one is from 2002. We actually recently had to clean this out because it got so clogged up. There was, like, a centimeter of junk just sitting on the bottom, so